All right, part two. I had to completely take the laptop apart. There's the motherboard. There's the screen. That's the back cover. There's battery. Screws, hard drive. I actually forgot what this is. Something. And this back panel on the keyboard had to be popped off, which is why this method is not supported by Lenovo. So I had to pop it off, which broke all these little connectors. That's the only way to get it off. There's the keyboard. Let's see if I can show y'all. You see the keyboard's coming off. So I just need to order a new one. And we'll be good to go.